Guys, Mugra Assassin here, and I kind of wanted to start up some gameplay on Doom, and this will probably be like my first like playthrough on a game. So we're gonna do some Doom. I'm new at this, and I actually have one save, but I only did like the first couple missions. So yeah, this will be, it's kind of hard actually for me. It'll hurt me plenty. Is this difficult? Focus, aggression. I'm definitely not going to do that. I kind of want to do hurt me plenty. I'm just gonna screw it. I'm probably gonna die a lot in this. I'm not gonna like make this a playthrough and like no deaths because you know I can't do that. So yeah, this will be fun. I might go back and play, do a Call of Duty Ghost playthrough. I might. I wanted to do a Titanfall one, but Titanfall's campaign is like very hard. Actually, it's not hard. It's just long. With, like, only a couple missions, it actually
they
takes a while.
They are rage. Brutal. Without mercy. But you will be worse. Rip and tear. Until it is done.
Who's this chick?
We have to contain this.
Is that like Satan? When I was put in there, I was trying to be like a sacrifice or something. Oh, the dooms. Oh. Oh, it was an airlock. Okay, I was questioning, like, beautiful. I actually played a little bit of the first and like second, I don't even know if this is cool. But I played through some of the original Doom. It was really fun actually. Played some mods on it, like there's a Nazi
the
zombie mod
the
that I
invasion until the Resop satellite is brought back online.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
Artifacts, okay. So the printers do. Wait, when found it was encased in an inscribed stone tomb. The suit was extracted from the rock. Blah 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 blah. It's really cool. It has like a story to it. You got messed the hell up. Hi. Not you. I know. So. Big will drag human corpses to a central location with arrow pins. Perform a ritual around the body. So that's what they were trying to do to me. So we're like little babies. We're mostly like unlucky hazmat people. They're behind here. I wanna do this. Blech. Oh, look. It's really graphic though. Hi, you have a shotgun? Give me. My shotgun. Okay. UAC shotgun disperses a spread of high velocity buckshot for maximum impact against enemy, ideally suited for the operative who requires a speedy response for deadly close encounters. The wide coverage of this weapon loses impact at long range. Weapon is forged from high quality titanium steel alloy to ensure maximum reliability, repeat rate, and yield strength. Okay. So the pistol is a basic pistol that all UAC forces get. I don't know what it is.
Demonic presence at hot safe mode. Lockdown in effect.
The IPI? IP1? These ferocious and agile demons are found all over hell and are often used on the front line in concerted attack in either dimension. They reveal in battle, feeding off their victims, the hunger takes them. Okay. That's cool. They have a nest! Over here, like, eating. No, you don't notice me, Now everything's gonna go to hell. Kinda wanna preserve my shotgun. Oh, there's like a thing inside of me. Fresh kills taken temporary to a ceremony state. These sites in part of hell energy rituals act in court to hell. So basically like a portal to hell, I think. Now that since I destroyed it, it's gonna summon more demons to hell. Cool. When I played for this, I didn't really read anything. No, I also didn't play on this game mode. I played on I'm Too Young to Die, but that was really easy and I didn't die at all. Dead? Okay, you did.
Lockdown in effect. barriers eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Lockdown disengaged. Hey, yeah, I'm around. Hello.
He cannot be allowed to leave this place. He would ruin everything.
She's talking to me?
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand. Our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand now, yes.
I'm gonna smash it.
But it was worth the risk. I assure you.
Bethesda! ID! Dude!
What's the music? Me leg. Access my doser. Okay. That's just sweet look. Okay, we're on Mars. We're trying to find plasma or something like that. This gun has infinite ammo, so I may just occasionally shoot it off. What's up, sucker? Ooh, that was nice. Hey. Possessed soldier. But this, that used to be a soldier. My gun's fully charged too. Oh god, I have no. No!
No! I have one health!
Oh, health.
You're a Jew!
Oh, I'm joking, I'm joking. I did not expect that coming. Hi. Hi, guys. Yeah, I'm... What? I'm... We could always hear you. That's a bad thing. I'm playing a game for you right now. Be gone, Carter yelled, be gone, Satan. Please. How many do you have? No, I have 109. How the hell are you not dead, Satan? Satan. Shotgun. 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 Not gonna die. Dead. Hey, wait. Sir. Oh my god, I just wanna talk about politics! Excuse me, sir, would you like to talk about politics? No? I just wanna blow my head up. At a party, great. By Stormy. Jesus Christ, I swear if I die. No, no! 999. Gotta take this tactical. There's like a door or something that I can take that door. Hey, guard. What the f- I just want to see what mission. Oh, I can't. Okay. Got it. Equipment unlocked, what? Okay, the grenade, it seriously just describes like a grenade in this generation. So, you actually want to go read this, pause the game. I won't read all of them, but you know, you might as well just pause it. Unless it's like a gun or something. That might be. So, actually, I might read if, maybe not if they're a gun, because you know, like all guns kind of have the same. Unless it looks like ridiculous. First weapon, best gun in the game, I know the first weapon. I don't look at it that much, but like, I think it's a telephone. It's like a flamethrower looking weapon, I definitely think. Jumping up this? I cannot. So down. Right. Down here. Guys, behind me. I charge like my burst like up that high, they're gonna be weakened like a bunch of months. That's good. I don't think I hit him. Oh, I did. I can't go through that way. Not going up there. I'm kind of confused. I don't know where to go. There's something that leads over there, I'm guessing. Aha! Hooker's got it there. I wanna go with this one. Nothing. What are you? Explosive, hell yeah. You can do a charge shot, and you can do an explosive shot. What's down here? Sir, not welcome here. Get. Go leave. Oh, wait. Yeah! Hey. 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 You cut it out. Cut it out! I know there's like, I heard like there's red robots. Can I jump up there? Can I jump up on this and then jump up? Yes! Old ones he would. Dude, what the hell? I like curb stomp the whole thing. Okay, that's not the guy I was aiming for, but while the pistol is really weak in like normal shots, it's very, very strong. Pretty strong against these. Help. No, you So we're gonna get up. And it says something else, like this one says the UAC. Then we get up to the next one, that's where I'm gonna end it, no matter how long the video is. Jump, 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 no. Too dumb. Can't get up there. Wait, what's up? This is the way. Doom guy! You can't upgrade that. Okay. That was cute. I didn't see him last time I played through. Great sniping pistol. I missed. Spray him. Oh god. Be gone, Chiton. There's this leak too. Back down there. Back down here. But do that for Doom Guy. I'm probably not gonna find him. Get me up, dude. Stop talking over here, but my mic has to charge, so
Welcome to the UAC. Now 221 accident-free days. God rested on the seventh day, but imagine how much further along we would be if he hadn't. The UAC is committed to excellence. That's why we implement the seven-day rule. Now you can achieve greatness alongside your co-workers every day. Let's never stop achieving.
Man, that's just what's coming like it's a screw.